try this again. Pep. Pep. Alright. Does blocking take away my stamina? If I like this one better, or do I like the heavy jump? Oh, I'm on the Chizek. One, two. Alright, I'm back now. I think if my son don't come back, I heard. But I don't think I really like this jump. I think I prefer the heavy weapon better, honestly, to be truthful. Strike enemies to build energy, send energy to implants and to finish off enemies. Send spinach to use implants. I think I like the other jump better, but I'm gonna keep using this because this does a tad bit more damage, and that's what I need in my life right now. More damage. Oh, more likely to be cut. Okay, got you.
We've had issues with Robert Weave again, this time about the exoskeleton program. He's refused to have the implant surgery. We've explained it's hardly invasive, even offered to double his bonus. But no, thinks management will use it to control the workforce. And he even brought up this union nonsense again. If he poisons the others, it could put us months behind schedule. It's amazing. He doesn't see it as making his job easier. I recommend termination.
Poor part too little. Oh! Too much trash talking. That's okay, I get what the numbers mean. The higher my core power number is, the easier I can do. So basically, if it's in red, I can do it. Green, I can. Easy peasy.
I can't believe they just fired Dr. Chavez. After the years of hard work and dedication she's put into this company. I suppose that's what you get when you stand up for your convictions. The worrying thing is, she's right. I've seen the data. We've got to keep working, now more than ever. Lesser people would give up, but she's not one of them. And if she won't, I will.
Kara sent me a gun. Oh, I got some of these for the Rhino schematic. That's a finale. What does it say? Oh, Rhino League Class Galactic.
What?
So, having my core power. Oh, you get a multiplier. Okay, I didn't know that.
You're still here. I can't do any more for you right now. You need to get back into the factory.
Like Dark Souls too. Oh shit, it's two of these niggas. I'm just trying to shit. Fuck off me. Definitely prefer the reclaimed piston better than the fucking the staff. I definitely prefer this drone better. Thank you. Get up. I'm just walking back and forth right now because I think it's more beneficial to me. Top of that. Oh! 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 I can construct. What is it? Goliath class late year. Yes, I can. What about arm? Can I do an arm? Two? Or no? I gotta wait. Yeah, I gotta wait. I gotta do another leg. Oh, I got one. Nah, wait, why can't I? Oh, my core power consumption has to go up. How much do I need for it to go up? Defense 3. Let's try this out. Let's try it out. Let's try it now. Hey, let's get it. Escape. Implants. Got the these two rhinos on my legs.
Take care.
Run over here. Bam, bam. Give me your arm. No? That's what I was trying to keep from happening. I didn't want to fight two of them. Just half of them. Ooh, focus. Ooh, the focus on the right arm. I love it. Hold up, let me help you out real quick. You don't need that. Thank you. Oh shit, it was two of them over here. Did not know that. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Let's see what this be about first. Before I just go, you know, doing new shit. Let's just see what this be about real quick. Get some combos popping. Oh, here we go. A test dummy. Gah! Gah! Whoa! Let me talk to you real quick. Thank you. Can't shoot the wall. Ha! Oh yeah, this can work. This could definitely work. This could definitely work. But for, let me see, let's try and beep out real quick. I'm torn. I fucks with the other Jones, this little Saul Jones. Yeah, hold up. I'm torn. I'm so torn. I will start using this anyway because that does the most damage and everything else. This does 10 times more attack speed, first is getting low, energy gain 55%. The energy gain is great, but I mean, listen. Yeah, I'm gonna use this. Fuck all the other noise. The scaling is gonna be low as it wants to be. I don't even care. See, when I disarmed the ball, I was like, give me your arm. I'm just gonna keep that same energy, that's all. Can't be all fast and Joe. Gotta be tactical. Oh, here we go. Give me that. Let me talk to you about this arm. Run that. Run that. Like hell. Okay. Yeah, I fucks with that. I fucks with this one. That's strong as fuck too. I like that.
Great news, guys. We finally got the new gear assembly unit down here. And not a moment too soon, the old one was spitting out worse trash than what you put in. For now, though, you'll have to manually unlock the schematics on your local accounts, at least until they update the interface. The rest is business as usual. You know, pick what you need, make sure you got the proper materials, and hit OK.
Yeah.
Stupid. So there. Hello, puppet. Get some. Oh, give me that arm. Woo. Come on, big guy. Let me talk to you. No.